Tomorrow's hottest music is on today. It's the next on 101.7 The Beach.
Dixie D'Amelio's sister, Charli D'Amelio, is literally the most followed person on TikTok right now. So just by default, whenever either of them do anything, people are going to notice. And Dixie D'Amelio's new song definitely got noticed. It's gotten over 1 billion views on TikTok as of right now. And what's interesting is that the song was written before the pandemic hit, but definitely connected with what a lot of people felt during the pandemic. Dixie D'Amelio and her song Be Happy is next on 101.7 The Beach.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sometimes I just wanna be lonely. Don't need you to hold me. If I'm low, you don't need to care. Let me be sad. What's the matter with that? What's the matter with that? What's the matter with bad days? It's okay, let me feel it. In some ways, you gotta break your heart to heal it.
Want more? Want more? The next is on demand now at beachradio1017.com and on social media. Beachradio1017. Tomorrow's new stars today on 101.7 The Beach.